Welcome to Texas, where we have had approximately 120,000 race fans flocking through the gates to attend this year's United States Grand Prix. They're excited, we're excited. I hope you're excited too. We're racing today then in Travis County, Texas, where 20 corners and speeds of up to 200 miles per hour await us on this magnificent racetrack. It's 60% full throttle with plenty of good opportunities to pass, especially through the two DRS zones into turn one and the long back straight into turn 12. What a race we have in store today. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. An immense lap from Lewis Natalie Pinkham joins me once again in the commentary box. It's fantastic to have you with us today. I'm curious though, how do you think the drivers stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It'll keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
down before hitting the corners. We don't want to get a penalty. Stay with them. We might make a mistake and we can still regain the position. Front is 3.5 seconds. I'm afraid you've been given a time penalty for that last incident, mate. Race.
victory for Red Bull today. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Natalie Pinkham. Come on, who do you pick?
Often, my go-to would be a driver who's managed to pull off an